So it was really a very famous place for the musicians during the last years of the 18th century. Yeah, very modern, very modern, even an elevator.
Oh, there's the tennis.
Where the horses and carriage would come in and drop them off so that they could go upstairs.